Hi, and a very good day to all. In this tutorial today, I would like to share with you how to program the Microbit using Arduino IDE. The first step is to download the mBed serial driver. The download and installation process of the mBed serial driver is easy to follow. Once we have successfully installed the driver, the next step is to download the Arduino IDE. For those who have installed it previously, you may skip this step. Next, open the Arduino IDE and go to Preferences. And inside the window, go to the Additional Board Manager and add the following HTTP address. Make sure that you use a comma to separate the previous URL which you have added. And the next step is to install the NRF5 by Sandeep Mistry. To download this board manager, you need to go to Tools, Board and choose the board manager, and a new window will pop up, and in that type NRF5 boards. And you will see the developer by Sandeep Mistry and click install to install the board. Once everything is in place, now we can start to program our Microbit. For this, for the board, choose the BBC Microbit and the soft device we use S110, and the port, choose the according port which is the Microbit connected to. So once we have set up that, now we can start to write our code. First code which we are trying to write is to light up one of the LED on the Microbit LED array. So that's what that we are going to do now. Once we have done with the programming, now we can upload the code and see what happens. From the video here, you can see that the LED blinks. So, the communication is successful. See you in our next tutorial.